coming into this world as a helpless baby, coming to keep your promise, coming to be a light for the nation, coming to save those who see their own sinfulness and turn to you for salvation. Thank you for being with us in every experience of life, sharing our joys and sorrows, being there with us in times of happiness and in times of suffering, supporting us when we come close to despair, your light ever shining in our darkness, stirring us to believe and trust and follow. Thank you for being with us even when we are stubborn, selfish and proud, for finding us when we are lost and lifting us when we are fallen. Forgive us for the weakness of our faith, our lack of discipline in the Christian life, our concern with trivial things, and our neglect of those which are eternal. Turn our lives round, O God. Take hold of us with a firmer grip. Direct our paths, and make each one of us a channel for your continued coming into the world through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. We have a singing group who will now begin to come to the front, and they're going to lead us in worship by singing a hymn on the sheet. It's somewhere in the middle there, called Come and Join the Celebration. And we are invited to join in the chorus of that thing.
Come. Thank you. go now.
Can friendship run with it and had a terrible row? All communication
through peacefully. Glory to God.
Thank you.
the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit will be with us all this day and forevermore. Amen.